God Game Face, and this is Toxikk. And I am just checking this out. This is a new, early access. And they say, you know, just a couple days ago, I put out a video that was like Quake, or Quake 2 is actually more like Quake 2 and like Doom 3. It was more like that genre. This is more like Unreal Tournament and Quake 3 Arena. That's what this is supposed to be like. Now, I don't know how well that's going to go over these days, but back in its day, oh, Unreal Tournament. Wow, I played a lot of Unreal Tournament. And that's where we're going to go in today. We're going to do Bloodlust, which is basic deathmatch. So I'm just going to go in here. Average number of combatants. There's going to be 8 people in there. We're going for a score of 20 and a time limit of 10. And we're going to see what this is like. I haven't done a rudimentary deathmatch game like this in ages. You know, I just saw a shield that's like, oh wow, look at this. It's like, it's just like Unreal Tournament. Of course, the map looks a lot nicer and I'm getting vertical lines on the refresh for some reason. Okay, come on, match is about to begin. One. Holy fucking Unreal Tournament, man. Unreal, whoa. Mouse sensitivity was a little high there. I had there we go. We got that motherfucker. I hear shooting. Come on. Oh, I can't go that way. Why do I hear shooting coming from that direction? Oh, I have another weapon here. Come on, motherfuckers, let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna have to turn the bots up here in a moment, cause these guys suck. They fucking just suck. They totally fucking suck. Bye, motherfucker. Goodbye. Oh, and I finally got killed. Yeah, the bots are weak. Very weak. He's got a flamethrower, though. I don't have a flamethrower. I didn't have a flamethrower. What is this? Is this a flamethrower? No, this is an eviscerator. Come on. Let's go, motherfuckers. Wow. I'm liking this. What am I, just don't exist to this guy or what? Bad AI. Come on, need more health. And a better weapon. Need a better weapon. Need a better fucking weapon. I think everybody, they've run through here and fucking taken all the better weapons. Okay, now I have a sniper rifle. There we go. Okay. Motherfuckers won't be able to get me down here. Of course, I can't get out of down here, so motherfuckers got me down here. Okay, run for the weapon. Wow, that was like a rocket jump. Somebody else shooting the rocket. See that? He shot at my feet. Bye, motherfucker! Yeah, there you go. I love that. Fucking shoot where they're gonna land. I like the rocket launcher. The rocket launcher is awesome. Come on! Can I do a rocket jump in this thing? Oh, I got killed. I probably ended up killing myself. Most of the killing there was myself killing me. Never mind. It's just making fucking excuses. I died.
5 kills remain.
Come on. I'll fucking shoot you in the face. Your face looks like it needs a fucking hole in it. Come on. Come on, motherfucker. Come on, motherfucker. I saw you over here. Oh, I got flamed. Incinerated. Now, the problem is, it's very easy for them to win here. Because he's fucking shooting rockets at me. Come on, I'll shoot you in the face. Give me your face for shooting. I need your face for shooting. One kill remains. I think I might have this. I think this is mine. Motherfuckers. Yes. Well, I enjoyed that thoroughly. I needed a fucking good shooter like this. Not necessarily a good shooter. I needed an old style shooter. There's no way for anybody to get in here and become better than everybody. Well, except by actually playing. Okay, it looks like it'll be an interesting map. I don't know how it's going to all play out. Same idea, I guess, as the last one. Certain paths that you can take. Certain paths you cannot. Just different look and feel. It's going to be really hard for a game like this to do any good in a day and age with the games that we have right now. Like, for depth, this has none. It has no depth at all. There's no... I can't build up my character, which of course is why I bought it. Going online against, you know, you can become as good and go online. If you're a good first-person shooter, if you're good at first-person shooters, you can be instantly good at this. You just go online and start kicking ass. Come on. First blood. it's unreal. Come on. Oh, I can go down the other side. I thought I was fucking stuck. Where the fuck is he? Come on! There we go. More weapons. Okay, this even reminds me of one of the fucking levels in Unreal. I got you, you motherfuckers! Let's go! You cannot beat Game Face. Though, like I said, these guys suck. It's like playing against people. Oh, I should have fucking went for health. I wasn't even looking at my health. That's one problem I have in these games, is I don't look at the health. Gun. Need gun. Or we'll die. It's quick-paced. It's a lot quicker than the Putrefaction, which I played the other day. Got you, you motherfucker. Come on, Falcon. Oh! No, I have to say, playing this online would be intense. This would bring back the... Bring back... flashbacks to fucking Unreal Tournament. Fucking too closed in. There you go, you fucker. Oh. Two kills remaining and they're not mine. Oh. Okay, come on. Need weapons. Oh, you fucker! You thought you could get me, eh? Come on, where are they? Where the fuck are they? Somebody's gonna win this and it's not gonna be me. And that's not right. There you go, fuckers. Both of you get to die. All of you get to die today. How are they going invisible? I want to know how they get invisible. Oh, and I didn't kill you. Stingray is weak. Fuck off. Come on, need weapons. Where's the weapons? I don't need those. Sorry, I just get right into shit like this. This is how I got into the gaming. I don't know why I'm fucking typing every time I fucking do that. Oh, fuck. Breaking a sweat. This is awesome. Okay, match is about to begin. Map looks awesome. See, my headshot is just so much better than theirs. They fucking suck at headshot. Ah! Oh, I only have one bullet left in that fucking gun. Well, I suck. I'm the one who's sucking this time. Whoa, that was not good. I've already died twice. Oh, fuck. Come on, die, motherfucker. Get your headshot on. Oh, I'm not strafing enough. I'm getting complacent with kicking ass. Ooh, how do I get there? Ow, that hurt. I fucking jumped and I fell and I hurt myself. I've fallen and I. And I don't want to get up. Come on. Come on. Headshot. Where's all the action? Where's the killing going on? I hear guns firing, but I see nothing. Oh, you fucker. awesomely quick elevators. Very, very, very unreal tournament. Insanely unreal tournament-ish. Okay, come on, come on, where'd he go? Oh, is that his body? That's his body. Okay, good, I have another weapon. Coming for you, motherfucker. Coming for you. I saw a guy fly up there. Where the hell? I ought to pay more attention. Come on, motherfuckers. Where are you? Oh! Got me with a violator grenade. I wonder what a violator grenade does. Because it does not sound good. Where'd he go? Ah, fuck. I got no weapons. I got no friends to shoot. Come on, people. You all need to be killed. Killing me today. You're not fucking killing me today. This is fucking awesome. I love this game already. It's pointless. It's fucking awesome. Where are you? Where are you? Come on, you must die. Come on, everybody. Let's get together and kill each other. Oh, too far. Oh, I was killed. Okay, let's go. Nothing there. Ah.
5 minutes remain.
Okay, I don't know what this is, but it sounds fucking scary. I can't get out of the water. Somebody get me out of the fucking water. Hello? Well, that was fucking pointless. I got that weapon. And I was unable to fucking do anything with it. And I am... It looks like I'm gonna lose this match.
My kills remain.
Come on, motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Who's shooting me? Someone's shooting me. Come on. Yes! Fucking kicking ass. Whew. Well, I must say, I fucking enjoyed that. I enjoyed that a lot. Well, I'm gonna be keeping my eyes on this. I am gonna try out some of the other game modes. This is intense. It fucking, it's just like Unreal Tournament. I swear. I fucking swear. You're just, everything else goes away. And this is all there is. And you're there. So, until next time, I'm Gameface, this was Toxikk. If you liked it, click the button, and don't forget to subscribe. I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. next time. Oh,